today we're at Carol Vance and we get to celebrate Christmas with Angel Tree. But what's super special is for these kids, they get to be with their father. And that's so important for that connection. So special for these kids. And here at Carol Vance, they get to be one-on-one.
My heart is just overjoyed to see the expressions of these participants, to see their kids for the first time and just hug them and embrace them. And I just know that the day is gonna be a great day for us and a great day for the kids and the men that are here. What we're doing today is what Prison Fellowship is all about. It's restoring those who've been impacted by crime and incarcerated, and also the kids as well.
My name is Peyton. I'm 8 years old, and what I love about Angel Tree is that my dad can send me gifts, and I know that he still loves me and he can stay in contact with me.
I enjoyed being here. I enjoy the program because I get to see him a lot longer than a two-hour visit, and it's just really fun because I get to hang out, all the food that you get to enjoy, 5 slices of pizza that we ate. It was really fun, and it was just really great, and I appreciate it a lot.
I danced with my daddy today. I had so much fun.
Don't be shy now, baby.
I'm not even shy, Daddy.
Wait for me.
My baby right here. Come on, smile.
Thank you, Daddy.
Merry Christmas!
My name is Joseph.
And my name is Jaquisha.
And I just met my daughter for the first time today.
I always knew about Joseph as a little girl, and then we moved around a lot, so we didn't keep in touch. Just the distance and him being locked up didn't really permit for very much communication.
I know my daughter's been through things, and she really didn't know who her biological father was. And she was leery about meeting me, but she did want to meet me, and no one else would give me that help. And like I said, I got all that help from being here on the Carol Vance Unit, because prison does not provide that for you. So I'm very grateful for all that, and I'm grateful for today.
You ready? I'm gonna try to make you cry.
Oh, you're gonna tell me how amazing I am, aren't you?
You are amazing, but I want to let you know that despite everything that we have going on, I do love you.
I will cry. Don't do this to me. I will cry.
And as every day that's gone by and everything that you've done and everything that you've pursued, you've made me completely proud as a father for
you.
She's not the reason I'm sober, but she's the reason I asked to get sober. And God answered that prayer. I just love her. I can dream of getting out and ruining everything. She's just too perfect.
Why are you crying, Dad?
Because I love you.
He's crying.
Thank you so much, Angel Tree, for allowing other people, and so is my dad, to give their children gifts and to give their children love.
I'd like to say thank you, Angel Tree, for hope. Thank you for example, through leading. Thank you for having such amazing volunteers.
Definitely, I want to say thank you to Angel Tree for this opportunity. It's more than an opportunity, it's an experience. And I'm very grateful, a life-changing experience, so thank you.
I'm grateful for Angel Tree because one, the volunteers, like I said, they helped me remember that I'm human. The second thing that I really, just getting to see my daughter is just life-changing every chance I get.
The general public thinks negatively in general about prisons and the individuals who live in prisons. So Prison Fellowship and the Angel Tree program helps us understand and realize that there's much more to life that's more important than the past of the men who reside at Carol Vance.